Oh, so doing the suctioning part of liposuction now on the inner thigh. You can see in the, that'll hold the tissue and separate those melted fat and try to suck them. Look into the tube, how it flows. You can see that. That's a pure fat. And inner thigh is one of the real problem. And you okay?
Mm-hmm.